So let's actually take a look at how this works in action. And let me show you these concepts of conditional access. So I've got an iPad here. Now the concept here is being able to define policies on what you require in order to approve access to corporate data and corporate applications. You as an IT organization need to be able to define policies that say, here's what I require in terms of device, in terms of application, and have that enforced in real time when your user makes an attempt to access the corporate resources. Let's take a look at this in the context of email. Now, the conditional access policy that I have here for this demo is that the user requires Outlook in order to get access to corporate email. So the first thing you'll notice here is as I go and attempt to access email from the Inbox email app on an iOS device, all that's in my inbox is a single email. That email says and is going to instruct your user that, hey, you know, Outlook is required and you need to be using Outlook to access corporate email. Now, if I flip over into Outlook here, you can see all my corporate email is flowing. And one of the nice parts about this is all my corporate email now is completely separated from my personal email. That's really nice from a corporate perspective in case you need to be able to wipe the data. You can make sure that you wipe corporate data without touching the personal data. But let me show you some of the integration work that we've done here. You know, our vision on iOS and on Android is for Outlook to give it that same experience, that same rich experience that users have been using on Windows for decades. So the integration of calendaring, the integration of meetings, and look at how well this has been integrated. Right here in Outlook, I can go with a single touch. I click on that link, I'm automatically signed into Skype for Business, the Skype for Business meeting launches, and I get this incredible experience where all the things that I need from a business perspective to collaborate and be productive is all integrated. You know, Outlook is the highest rated email app for iOS and for Android. Your users are going to love the fact that everything is together in one place in that Outlook app. Again, just like they've used on Windows for decades. You've seen what this looks like from the end user perspective. Let me show you some of the work now that we've done as we brought together these different areas to give you this integrated experience to define conditional access. And let me move over to a Windows device. Okay. So here I'm on my Surface, and what you're looking at now is the new integrated EMS console. This is one of the things I'm actually most excited about what we've worked on here, because this is where you can actually see our vision of where identity protection and device management and application management all come together in one integrated experience. So let me kind of walk you through this. First of all, I'm gonna go show you the conditional access capabilities. Right here, I can go and I can set my conditional access policy. So let's go take a look at one of them. Now, the first thing you're gonna see here is as I go out and build these conditional access policies, I can associate it with all users, I can have it with different users. You know, you may choose, for example, to have more strict conditional access policy for your high value targets. I can go and then define which applications I'm going to apply this to. And again, you can apply this to cloud apps, you can apply this to apps that are running inside of your data centers that we actually have the ability for you to expose out. But you can build these conditional access policies for all the applications that your users need to have access to. Now, here's the power. When I take a look at the conditions, look at what we have done here. We now give you the ability to define conditional access policies first based on the risk of the identity, the configuration of the device, what application is being used, as well as the network location. This is something unique to EMS. Nothing else in the world gives you the ability to define conditional access policies across all of these capabilities.